What's up, YouTube? So today is the day of my big event, my free workout class that I'm hosting at this gym. Really excited, a little nervous. Hopefully I get a good crowd, but it should be fun either way. I'm first running to FedEx just to print some stuff, some flyers and information. And then we're gonna go grab something to eat, and then we're gonna head over and start the class. So let's get going.
Stars fall at my feet, keep me grounded as I reach higher than I see. Is there something there for me? Pulling back the reins, letting go again. I'm not afraid, I'm not.
I always take a breath right before I'm about to start filming just to kind of relax, make sure I'm going to say something that makes sense. Anyway, it is November 6th, Sunday, November 6th, daylight savings time. Happened yesterday or in the middle of the night, so we got an extra hour of sleep. And it was nice. I didn't sleep in really, but I got up at my normal time. So I ended up like cleaning my whole apartment, doing all the dishes, and it was productive. I also wanted to say really quickly that yesterday's workout event was really cool. I'm really happy I did it. Thanks so much for everyone who came and supported or commented and liked and showed some love. I really appreciate it. I'm gonna do more of them. I'll keep you guys posted. Let me know if you're interested. If you're ever in New York City or if I'm ever in your area, let me know. I want to do a class there. I want to meet you guys, or a meetup at least. But anyway, I'm really sore from that class because there was a lot of like high intensity interval training, a lot of fast paced circuits. So we were moving a lot. We were doing a lot of lunges and squats, and my legs feel destroyed. And that's a great thing. It's a great thing. But I want to throw an A-list tip at you. I just snapped this, by the way. If you're not following me on Snapchat or Instagram, do it at @getalistfit. Anyway, the A-list tip here. The best thing to cure soreness is stretching, duh, and light cardio. When you warm up your body and you're doing cardio, you are breaking away that lactic acid that has built up on your muscles overnight. When your muscles repair and get stronger, your body sends this lactic acid that is that feeling of being sore. It sends it to your muscles to kind of like heal itself. And you really got to break that away in your body. So drinking a lot of water and stretching and cardio, the best way to do that. Keep your body moving. So I did a lot of stretching today after the gym of my whole body because I was really sore. Okay. Standing up, still so sore. I got some good lighting going on, guys. I got a new lamp, a new like ring light. You know, makes your eyes look all nice and bright. Your skin look nice and even. But it's just the light. But anyway, so I'm filming something right now that I'm pretty excited about. So a little project that I'm working on that I'm going to bring to the YouTube channel soon. Probably maybe the end of this week. Maybe a whole new series. I'm thinking about starting a whole new series on YouTube about motivation and inspiration. Videos of me talking directly to you like this that hopefully inspire you and get you guys motivated. So we'll see. We'll see what it turns into, but I think it could be really cool. So I'm going to end the video here, guys. I will see you in the next video. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.